After 23 minutes, Neil Smiley latched onto a bad back pass to equalise Preston's opening goal to the delight of the many travelling Bees supporters. Brentford, who'd fallen behind once more before Paul Buckle scored his first Brentford goal to equalise for the second time a minute before half-time.